doing my reaction for Fear of the Walking Dead Season 5, Episode 16. So I hope you guys enjoy. So let's dive on. I hate this woman. I hate her. I hate her. I hate her. Who gives a blank? Numbers don't effing count.
I'm sorry about Tom. But the rest of them may end up just like him.
Unless you are finally ready to make a hard call, Morgan. Unless you are finally ready to protect their future.
Really?
Should I come and get you?
Mm-hmm. You have to be a bigger bitch than anybody? What the hell is he doing? Oh, hell, Dwight. Oh, no. Get out, Dwighty. Oh, horsey. I would run. Get up and run, sir. What the hell?
Wanna try this one? I'll train
the wheels.
Yeah, okay.
You have to take the reins. You got it?
Yeah.
Now Morgan's going after him. What the hell is wrong with everybody? Oh, this is so cool, a wedding. This is so sweet. This is the first zombie apocalypse wedding.
Thanks. Wow. Anybody got any candy? I don't have any. That's okay.
Well, I'll do you better.
Oh.
I can't.
I'm standing here because of the two of you.
You're gonna find me.
No, no. Look, I'm not sure what Virginia has in store. But I'm not gonna let you share you some bargaining chip. I'll find out on my own terms. When I do, I won't be needing these. Because it'll be a fresh start.
Oh. That's so sweet.
Thank you.
That's so sweet.
June, do you take this man to be your lawfully wedded husband in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, for all the rest of your days?
I do.
Oh.
just a, so.
It's a broken world, but each union sees a little piece of everything set right.
Amen to that, boy.
The repair of the world, and it's with great pleasure that I now pronounce you husband and wife.
Yes, finally. Wow, she can be a total bitch.
Oh, and speaking of the truth, I'm gonna need you to tell me everything you know about that helicopter you mentioned.
Wow, what a bitch.
Hey, sis, if she asks you to...
And I sure shit not gonna break that promise.
What the hell? Why are they splitting everybody, man? What the fuck? Can't split them two up. They're two peas in a pod. I don't understand what the fuck?
Go! Come on!
They will take care of you in ways that we just couldn't.
I can't explain it. After today.
God, I got a bad gut feeling about something. I do, just got a good feeling about something. What the fuck?
You don't have to do this.
I do.
No, you don't, bitch.
No!
Wow, he fucking died. Oh shit, the hell comes for her ass. Fucking bitch. Fucking, what the fuck? Say, screw you, bitch. About my damn final word.
I just resent your face so much.
What?
How far along?
Heart shell. Three, 4 months. She's malnourished.
I'll meet you at the lodge.
Huh? I hope you die, bitch.
It's not the point anymore. I hope you heard me.
Hope her ass dies. What the fuck? What the fuck? I hope you guys enjoyed the reaction for this episode. I will be doing a video talking about the finale and overall. the season that will be probably be coming out Wednesday for you guys. So stay tuned for that. And yeah, and you, if you're not already a subscriber to my channel, go ahead and hit that subscribe button down there and turn on the bell for you guys to keep up with new videos from it for this channel. And yeah, give this video a big thumbs up, and I'll see you guys in my next video.